What's going on, YouTube? Agent Kilmer here, and I welcome you to Halo 5 Guardians. With about a week and a half left to Halo Wars 2, I'm on the last leg of my entire OCD playthrough of the entire series, with just this and the original Halo Wars to complete. This game was highly divisive. A lot of it can be come down to the marketing campaign, which much like Halo 3's was pretty nonsensical when you look at the plot of the game. Like, take the Believe campaign for Halo 3. That in no way resembled the eventual outcome of the story. They were great commercials. It was a great advertising campaign, but... So, Halo 5's marketing had the same thing. The whole Chief's gone rogue. Is the Chief the bad guy? All misdirection. Because obviously they couldn't say who the villain of the story was. And they spent, what, a year saying, no, Cortana's dead, not in the game. But obviously, that was false from the start. So, I can forgive them on that aspect, but the one aspect that I am with the majority on is the allocation of missions. 7-3, Osiris to Blue Team. That's unacceptable in my view. So, if they keep the team dynamic in 6, which I expect they do, it had better be a even split or skewed to Blue Team. Heck, barring the outcome of Halo Wars 2, let's get a Red Team mission or two. Of course, you'd have to add someone, but that's easily done. This is probably Castle Base on Reach.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Fireteam Osiris, over the last 72 hours, 5 colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jul Mdama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fireteam Osiris, the light is green.
I
comm check.
Comm's working fine, Lob.
Copy that, Tanaka. Spartan Buck online and ready.
Spartan Vale online.
Weapons free. Contact!
That is Spartans as they are portrayed in other media.
Fuck, Tanaka, pull security.
On it.
Technology can finally bring it to the screen.
Halsey and Mdama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap.
Contact.
Took a hit from that crawler.
I'm going down.
Watch it, I'm friendly!
Clear.
Move on toward Halsey's position. Forerunner soldiers! Up the cliffs! Get after them!
You know, Vale was probably the first human to, or among the first humans to encounter the, Forerunner soldier units. The Forerunners had to, shut them down during the Flood War because they were susceptible to logic plague that the Flood did to corrupt AIs. She encountered them on the Ark in the novel Hunters in the Dark.
Radiant defense system has been disabled, but Halsey
Prometheus, all sides.
Good push right up the middle. That'll be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose. Support!
The mobility stuff they added, great. It's one of the best design things they've done in this game.
I'm grounded! Need assistance! Need help!
Oh, come on.
Why are you jammed up?
No worries, Locke, I got you.
Barely.
Thanks, Spartan.
I'm getting hit!
I'm not a fan of fighting Forerunner soldiers. Hopefully they keep the Banished in play after Halo Wars 2.
Sealed tight.
Forerunner security station must be in lockdown.
Let's see. This should do it.
One thing about Osiris is
doors open.
I like the characters, Vale and Buck, but...
They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Locke and, Tanaka are a little too, generic at this point. They could grow, but...
Kraken sighted!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jul's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Remember, Buck wasn't, he wasn't part of this game for most of its development cycle. his role was supposed to be played by Gabriel Thorne, but his voice actor had a conflict, so give Nathan Fillion a call.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Where was that thing during the Human Covenant War?
Move up.
Solid copy.
Got it.
Move up.
Roger.
Take the crawler.
Copy.
In route. Look ahead from that crawler.
Got it.
Target is still. Take that soldier down.
You got it, Rock.
Target the soldier.
Right away.
Keep moving toward Halsey's position. Soldier down!
I'm on it!
Copy! Someone copy! Area's clear?
Halsey and Mdama are somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home, and end the Covenant in one move.
Must have dealt a blow to Mdama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jul Mdama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, I could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
Jul Mdama is a monster created by Oni. In their effort to sow chaos in the ranks of the Sankeli, they went too far.
We're close to Halsey's position. Nice!
Pissed someone off they shouldn't have.
New kind, too. Like they reported on Ovar.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Easy, son.
Safety target.
Taking damage.
Target the knight. Don't let them through the halls. We need her alive.
Don't got too much patience for that, Rock.
I'm down! Help!
Systems oh, come on.
Systems jammed!
I'm an atom lock.
I'm up. Thanks.
We're messing around tonight.
Take that turret, Spartan.
Okay, I'm on the...
Rally up! We just lost Bale! Tanaka's out! Regroup!
Danger is clear.
We move on Halsey and Jul.
Now we have the unceremonious end of the primary Covenant villain of the last 4 years of Halo.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jul.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. You will also accordingly respect the fitting of the Dynax hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
That was rather shocking when it first happened. My first playthrough.
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Fireteam Osiris, you are cleared to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer,
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?